Nine's rugby league reporter Danny Whaley joins us live. And Danny, what can you tell us?
Well, Ken, since we broke this story about a week and a half ago, we've been saying it was both a fluid story and that Semi Radradra had a number of personal issues that he's been dealing with. Now we can shed some light on that because Semi Radradra's partner, Perina Ting, gave a statement to police last night, and she's applied for an AVO.